As the pandemic rages on, flu season is about to ramp up.
We have to respect both of these viruses and do everything we can to protect ourselves.
Infectious disease expert at Vanderbilt University Medical Center, Dr. William Schaffner, recommends everyone 6 months and older get a seasonal flu shot between the end of September and beginning of November.
That protection you get then will last, we anticipate, through February into March.
While last year's flu season turned out to be the mildest on record, Dr. Schaffner predicts this year will be a different story.
Why? Because we're not at home anymore. Particularly the children are not at home. They spread the flu virus amongst themselves, and then they bring it home to mom and dad.
Doctors at Vanderbilt say it is safe to get both your flu shot and your COVID vaccine at the same time. And getting vaccinated is still the best way to protect yourself against both viruses.
You have to get your COVID vaccine and your flu vaccine. They don't cross protect. You have to think about them separately.
But Dr. Schaffner says he has concerns about vaccine fatigue causing people to skip out on flu shots this year. He fears the result could have dire consequences for both patients and hospitals.
COVID could still be ongoing, making people sick, and then along comes flu doing the same thing. We could have a twindemic this fall and winter.
Pandemic habits like masks, social distancing, and hand washing can help protect against the flu. But Dr. Schaffner says vaccines need to be a part of the equation as well.
Do everything you can to protect yourself against these two nasty viruses.
Emily Luxon, News Channel 5.